Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving. Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Hey, Nathan, come check this out. Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Kid, I see a big crate or something way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick. Hey, be careful, kid.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam, special delivery. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I see it.
Hovering the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Come out, come out! I promise to make it quick for you.
Hey! upgrade.
I love idle threats. Get that bridge down. Let's try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
My fault!
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
What?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure inside.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partner how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partnered with him.
We're all set. Here we go. All right, hang on, guys.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Not very cool. The grace of the Lord is with you. Bless all the above. God, better bless you. The food that I walk.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah. Well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
Hurry up, you two!
And he's up.
Sam, wait up! He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge, it's Joseph Farrell, and it's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might take a look at this. The trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Shut up!
on him.
Oh, shit! It's an ambush!
Jesus. And all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta go.
Yeah.